precise make surface roughness tester TR200+. The plus point about this roughness tester is that it can measure both surface roughness for OD and ID. This is the user manual. Warranty card. The product has a warranty for 1 year from the date of purchase. Data transfer, drive. First, I will explain you the content of the box. This is the main unit. This is the roughness tester stylus. This is the test specimen. This is the holder to test specimen. This is the screwdriver. This is for adjustment for the roughness tester. This is a charger. It works as a charging cable as well as data transfer. So we'll begin. This is the main unit. I'll explain you each and everything. This is the sensor, which is or the stylus. So we put it out. This is a test specimen. You can see it says 1.50 microns. So we'll pull this out. We'll take this out. You have to use this very gently. This is the block where we will fix the test specimen. So we close this box and we just come to the now. This is the main unit, holder, test specimen and the stylus. So first we fix the stylus. First we fix the test specimen into the holder. So now it is fixed, it is in level. This is a, you can see the male part and the female part. The female part is here, the male part is here. You have to ensure you have to use this very gently because it's the most expensive part. So this will get inside, which means the red pointer should come on the top. The red pointer should come on the top. Now I'll explain you. You would see there's a slight serrations here. One can see very slight serrations. This is the area where we need to keep the stylus. The stylus is a diamond pointer. We have to use it very gently. Any impact will if it happens on this, result in breakage, and you need to change this particular stylus, which is very, very expensive. So we keep it here. Now I will explain you each and every part of this roughness tester. First of all on and off switch is there. This is to charge as well as data transfer. Both ways you can do this. So we first switch it on. We keep it here. Now this is a power button. Precise TR200+. So now this is the main display. What you're gonna get, this is RA means the value. We have four values, RA, RZ, RY, RT. The major value we require is RA. The length of the measurement is 0.8 into 5 times. This is the battery, this is the range, and this is the filter. And this is the reading in microns. So here it is mentioned, this will not work right now because we have not taken any reading. So this is very important, that the arrow should be somewhere around the level. So I have made a slight adjustment, and the arrow is coming right in front of zero. This is very, very important for us to take any kind of reading. So first thing is, we will escape, we go back. First thing is, we will explain the user manual. So to get into the user manual, what all are inside, we press this enter button. So this is parameters. If you want to check on parameters, enter. So you can change the length, like 0.8, 2.5, 0.25 millimeters. But we come back to 0.8, which is the standard. Next is number of cycles. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then range 40 microns. We can change 80, 20, 40, but this is a standard. We'll fix to this. Filter DP, RC, PCRC, but standard is Gauss. Display right now is RA, but we can have RZ, RT, RQ, RZ, GIS, but we come back to RA. Units is in microns. If you want to change in micron inches, microns. Language is English. This is RPC select set mode. This is mode to print. Bluetooth on or off. So this particular instrument is also with a Bluetooth. So right now it's off. We are initiating and it has been okay. So we need to put a password, which we'll do it later. So these are the main parameters. We go back again. So this is a parameter. Record, if you want to check the data, view. So we have taken one reading at 1552 right now the time, but there's no data right now. So we go back. If you want to delete, we delete all. Let's do that. Delete all. Are you sure? Yes. So delete is complete. Now escape. Date we have already set in. So 21st June 2019. Go back. Calibrate, very important. Right now the most important thing we need to understand is calibrate. So enter. It is already mentioned 1.50 microns, which is the same here. So we are calibrating this instrument on 1.5. Escape. Print in case we want any, and about this product. So now we go back. Now we take a reading and we, let me check, seems it's in the center. Whereas the value is 1.5, the error in this is plus minus 10%, which means 1.350 or 1.650 is our limit, which means this product is okay and within the calibration range. Now I would want to explain to you about RA. Right now we've taken the reading, one reading is already there, and we also press this Once we press this, it's get into the memory. Now RA, if you press this, it will give you value of RA, RZ, RQ, RB, all the other parameters they will give you. And escape. Now if we go to the parameters again, I just want to show you the record. Enter, view. So this is the last reading to what we have taken. So this is what you get. I hope I have explained almost everything to what is required to in a surface roughness tester to use. But we will still request you to kindly read the user manual carefully before you start using this surface roughness tester. In case of any other query, you can always come back to us or mail us at precise.measure@gmail.com. Thank you.